Καλησπέρα. Καλά. Θα μας δείξεις εδώ.
Βεβαίως.
Τέλεια.
Εδώ στο Naos Gallery.
Είσαι η Iris.
Ναι, είμαι η Iris. Δουλεύω εδώ 28 χρόνια στο Naos Silver Gallery. Θα μιλάμε ελληνικά ή αγγλικά.
Ό,τι θέλεις.
I think we should speak in English because you have so many followers on your page.
Perfect.
And I see you are growing and growing and you do really a good job, Nektarina. I see you advertise Naxos a lot and so many people love
And all. Leonard and yes. your son, eh? Every
you.
Time.
Thank you.
Feel so proud. So.
I would like to show you a little bit the things what we have here in Naos Silver Gallery. We are specialized on sterling silver, stones in sterling silver set by hand. One of our specializations is the Naxos Eye, which is the cover of this little shell. This shell has a little cover and it's from outside orange. I want to show you because everybody knows Naxos Eye, but nobody knows exactly what it is. This is the cover of this little shell. And in a certain moment in life, the shell kicks the cover away and it lands with the wind at the beaches and the inside is white like an eye. That's why Naxos Eye. Yeah. And we believe here strongly that this is for the good luck. Wait, yeah, for the good luck. And that's why here you give as a present if you want to do something good, a little Naxos Eye pendant, for example. This is set in sterling silver and you can wear it from both sides, yeah, on a little chain. This is super sweet. And we make from the Naxos Eyes, of course, also rings and earrings, and for the men's coverings. This is also a nice idea. That's a Naxos Eye. Then we have many items in plain sterling silver or sterling silver gold plated. As you can see, rings, earrings, and then we go to the next vitrine where we start with the stones. Here we have white labradorite moonstone rainbow, which is a beautiful stone, and it's changing the colors when the light comes on. Have a look, it's changing the colors. You see. Mm, this is a very
awesome.
Beautiful stone. It comes from Labrador, the half island in front of Canada. That's why labradorite. Here we have the classic labradorite. The green is chrysoprase. We have some tanzanites, which are very rarely. They come from Tanzania. We have blue topaz, crash blue by nature. And then we have opal. Opal is also a beautiful stone. I don't know if the camera shows this, but it's also changing the color when the light comes.
Papa, and this is like it comes from Earth.
Yes, it comes like
With this.
Yes, out of Earth like this.
With these colors, yes. Amazing.